And we are here for round one of our draft. We have lost the roll. Our opening hand is something I'm happy with, though, so we'll keep that. Got ourselves plenty of mana. No plays really until the anchor, right, which is kind of meh. Take a Thodian. Squire and trade with Cathodian with our stand firm. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Block here. And stand firm. Never mind. So I wasted the stand firm, lost a dude. Not a big deal. That's fine. Whatever. I'd rather it be used on that than an elephant or a prodigy. Oh, look at all these artifacts I control.
There's none. Zero.
Oh, there's a bottle. Got a mystic in the play. So say, why didn't he use the crystal shard? And I was like, oh yeah. I guess we can go get a swamp. We'll make our transfer there. Hello, bats. Overload the bats. And now we can actually start tapping things.
was
not at my best line of play. Not my best line of play at all. Tap. That guy. That seems to be the kind of thing that I want to alter his light. So I will. In with the wrong creature. We'll tap. Yep. Transfer server, we'll tap replica. That's unfortunate. This is where things go from bad to worse. It's not looking good. In the least bit. not winning this game. Sideboarding. Echoing Ruin is going to come in. At the cost of a... I don't know what's getting taken off for it. Let's say a Condor, because what I need is actually 13 creatures. Alright, yes, I would like to play first. Yes, I will keep this. much as I'd like my Thought Courier to stick around, better it than the Skyhunter Cub. Second white source wouldn't be the worst thing. Should have put it on Cobb, that way I can still attack, but sure, this is a recipe for me losing my Skyhunter Cub, but I will block it anyways. I thought was going to happen. He says echoing ruined the bola. That card's annoying as crap. Pr- probably should have Echoing Ruin the Mirror Golem. Are we gonna trade? We are not. Let's go, Mister. And a fireball for 8 is how this match ends. Or not. What just happened? Oh no, I was at 16, I thought I was at 8. No, no. Wait. What? I got distracted, and then I got confused. may have lost my dude, but that didn't turn out too bad. And that is actually how the match ends up. I guess ruining the golem was the way to go. Well, that is our first look at MD5. Like I said, I didn't think the deck was great. But I put myself into position to win the game. It may have been a little too slow, maybe a little too controlling. But with that, rats. I will see you all next week is pre-release week, and I'm not doing any pre-releases because no thank you. So we will be back in a couple of weeks with, I believe, 9th edition, and I'll see you all then. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.